Hello and welcome to the Tryhard channel, where we play games on hard difficulty. Today we're playing Mountain Blade Warp and Prophecy of Pendor, and we will jump right into the battle. Oh, this is the village defending battle. Okay, where is the... Whoops! I wonder where's the chest? If it is here. Well, we are worse off that this is a village fight, because we cannot use our horsemen. Well, we use them as battles and infantry. Okay, follow me. Archers, go a bit further. You cannot overextend too much because we will get killed by the reinforcements. We need to use our archers. Yeah. Archers do fine. Right. Well, at least this is a kind of fun battle. Oh. We don't like arrows in our armor or in our body or another. Fall back. Let the archers do their work. Hello there, and goodbye. It might be the end. These archers are just peppering them. Barrels. Oh, this is just so painful to watch. Where's the last of you? Show me your face right now. Mano a womano. Nice. And we did it. We defended the village. And you, sir, you are good nature. So we can go. Alright, and do we want this? No, but we'll sell it. We can take this guy. Well, let's take some of them. And we are even more liked. Okay. Okay, we can return home. And we can join another tournament. Because we will need a lot of gold to have our own kingdom. Okay. Oops. We're doing good. Boomstick to the back of the head. It's always good. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Ooh. Yes, sir, we're going to die now. Just wait a bit. Yep, not even from my hand. Okay, we are not going to use arrows. Okay, one down, two down, we're in the next round, great. Oh, three down, nice. Whoops. Okay, another down. Eat wood. I think he liked it. Okay, who's left here? Oh, sorry for this. I moved the microphone. Your next move. Oh. That was painful. Oh, what a miss. You don't seem to be the best archer, which is good for us. Two hundred fifty-seven damage, nice. That's fun. Ooh. Leave my horse alone, you sick, sick man. Told you. Oops. Okay. Got his sword, got his shield. Great. Ooh, what a stab in the kidneys. Oh, you won't like this. Choppy the choppy chop. Ha! Two kills in one swing. Right. So, as we've got some more cash, we'll buy some more food. And I don't think that anyone would like this armor, but I don't really liked it. Yeah, maybe. Okay, so we renounce the elf to our leech. I think it's time. Let's do this. Okay, our wife will be the our wife will be in the like magister, prime minister or something. And yeah, Kingdom of Pendor is a good name. Let's do this. Okay, and I think that we want defend Sanct Safed right now. We won't leave any men here. Baron Elaret. Oh, and we need to choose the book to read. Okay, we'll thread the great leaders of Pendor. So we need to read Applied Rhetorics.
Captain, how's about we chase down a few more of those Vance carry bastards? I don't have my fill of killing them yet. Don't know as if I ever will, but I can try.
Okay. So we should, as we are king, we should get an achievement now, and our leadership should increase to 10. Baron Elaret. Baron Elaret. Eldred. Eldred is welcoming towards us. Okay, this guy is cooperative. Maybe, just maybe. Okay. It's about temper, okay. Show. Marshall and favorable. Okay, he doesn't want to make peace. Lord Montevar, it's not Montevar. He's pitless, okay. But let's just capture him.
Cavalry! Go further!
Okay. And the same tactics, I think, I suppose. I think this is the Lord. Oh, this is so painful for them. Those archers, as many of those archers as we can. Okay, cover it, cover it. Right, they lost half of their men, and yet we lost like 10. Just pepper them with arrows. Thank you. Actually, we go back. Just in the belly. Another down. I think our archers need to charge because they don't have any more arrows. And it's almost end. Oh no, you don't. Leave my men alone. Oops. Yeah, hit the shield on your back. Great. My shield is working. Oh. I missed by an inch. But not for the second time. Okay, so we got an arrow to our chest. And we killed almost 50 men. Pretty renowned, 11 morale. We lost 23 men, 4 of them were killed. And your pitiless story of my prisoner. Alright. Oh, sorry about that. That's a plane. Sir Roland. Your leadership needs to increase. And also your pathfinding. Okay, so let's talk to our wife, as she's a prime minister now. Give the baggage train. Lord Tavol the Fae, he's sadistic. No. What can I do? Okay. We take the spear and we'll follow the Empire because we want their legionaries.
Long live the king.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what those helmets are. So, I'll check it out, and I will see you in the next episode then. If you enjoyed what I'm doing, please leave a comment, like and subscribe, and I hope I will see you again. Bye.